This has been our first trip to Portugal and we've had a very luxurious experience. We've been taken to the best restaurants, the best nightclubs, we've interviewed a lot of very cool people and we stayed in this gorgeous villa right on the Algarve coast. It's been amazing. I definitely recommend Portugal to anyone that is looking for a little bit of luxury, a chilled holiday and fancies a party or two.
Essence of Portimao's beach culture and classic party scene has formed its hottest new arrival, Blanco Beach Club. We just had to check it out. Right on the beach, this space is big enough for 3,000 people. It's certainly a place to chill in the day, eat fresh food, have a mixture of cocktails, or partying hard at night with some of the biggest names in music.
Blanco Beach wasn't a business investment for me. It's more a hobby, it's more a passion. As you know, I live in Dubai, so I've been to some of the best clubs in the world. I've seen the things that are great, the things that are missing, and decided to venture out into my own brand, which was Blanco Beach. I mean, we've just done literally 2 months of performances that you wouldn't see at Glastonbury. We've had Tiger, Rick Ross, Tory Lanez, Trey Songz, French Montana. I mean, the list is endless. You don't have to be a millionaire to come to our venue, but we'll make you feel like a millionaire being on our venue. That's like the Blanco motto.
Max, how are you doing?
Fantastic, and yourself?
I'm good, thank you. Are you enjoying this evening?
It's fantastic, yeah, we're having a really good time.
It's amazing. And how have you found the opening so far?
It's been really, really good. The response from the clients, from everything, it's been really positive. Obviously, we opened up with Tiger. It was a great night. Then the next night, we had some house DJs. Tomorrow, we've got Roger Sanchez. We've just got 45 days of partying and just an immense place that you've seen already.
That's amazing. You guys seem to cater for absolutely everyone. Dance, hip-hop, everything. What's your favourite?
I'm hip-hop.
You're hip-hop. Yeah, hip-hop. So who's your favourite artist?
Ooh, Kendrick Lamar, Drake, these kind of people.
So you produced One Dance, right?
I produced the original track for One Dance, which was the Kyla track with my older label Defenders. And Drake heard it, he liked it, and we did a remix, yeah.
That's amazing, it's such a good tune.
Yeah, it's really good.
And what are you most looking forward to this summer?
Just the building of the brand. I mean, this is not a brand that we want to just keep in Portugal. It's something we want to take everywhere. We want to start doing different venues and different locations, from Mykonos to Croatia, and there may be different horizons if we're successful.
What's your inspiration behind the venue?
I've been to lots of beach clubs all over the world, lots of nightclubs. What I wanted to do is I wanted to create something special, something where your normal person could come in and have a drink, somewhere where your big spenders could come, where you could have the newest, the most current hip-hop, and also the sexiest house, just somewhere a little bit different. I mean, this is a beach venue. Yeah. What other super clubs have you seen on beach venues? So, you know, I took a little bit of everything and put it all together and tried to create a real cool venue.
Can I ask you, who is your favourite designer?
Philip Plain.
And what do you like most about Philip Plain?
Just the out there, the outrageousness, the bling, the urban look, but at the same time stylish.
Cool. And what are you wearing tonight? Can you talk me through your outfit?
Gucci shoes, Louis Vuitton shirt, and some Philip Plain jeans.
Very nice. Okay. You look good. Thank you. I'm with the lovely Shay and Scarlett. Girls, how are you doing tonight?
Yeah, we're amazing. Thank you.
And are you enjoying this evening?
Yeah, it's really good.
We love this music, so we're having a lot of fun.
It's so much fun, isn't it? It's like a throwback to 2007. I love it.
Love it.
What's your favorite music, girls?
We live together, and our music taste is so varied, which is why we love it here, because they have R&B and then Tiger.
They had Tiger on the opening. Then yesterday was Richie Ahmed, which is my fave.
Yeah, it's really they cater to all music tastes, so it's really good.
Last thing, I guess they have house, hip hop, R&B, it's everything, so that's really good.
Everyone could enjoy it here.
Do you like fashion?
Yes. We do. We do. We try look nice all the time, but
we try.
We get sent. I do promotion on Instagram as well, and we get sent quite a lot of clothes for free, so it's really good. So.
Oh,
That's so good. Tell me about what you're wearing tonight, girls.
This is from Opoly, which is one of my favourite brands.
This is the Fashion Bible and Miss Pap, which are both like clothes brands that a lot of girls wear. I've shopped them from a lot.
You guys look stunning tonight. You look amazing. What do you like best about Blanco Beach Club?
Well, it's my first time and I must say that I'm really impressed because I know that this was a beach before or just sand, and coming here today and seeing this beautiful environment, beautiful people and good music is really nice.
Definitely. And what for you, what makes a good night out?
For me, it starts with the company that you have, like your group of friends, your crew, then the music, you know, the DJs, if you have anyone performing, that helps as well to make the crowd, I must say, enjoy themselves.
Definitely.
And without any doubt, a beautiful space. And we have it tonight. I've been modeling for the past 9 years. I moved to New York about 5 years ago. It's been an experience. New York, it's a tough city, but at the same time, it's really nice for you to grow up and become more mature, I think. And you will find strength and be a hard worker because you cannot sleep in that city.
What are you wearing tonight? Talk me through your outfit.
I'm wearing David Ferreira, which is a Portuguese designer. The sandals are Aquazura, and the hair, it's like African style.